Yo, thanks, Mailman Delivers. I really appreciate that for the sub. You've been around since a long time ago. I remember first seeing you in here. Long, long time ago. Yeah, thanks for coming around. Thank you.
Prince Lyle. Do my bidding. Thank you.
Good run so far. Time to go shopping. But first, I gotta use the wind crystal and the Icarus crown. Icarus eye, rather. Power run. Yeah, it's looking good so far. Shots today. Horrible. Still save time somehow. Doesn't even make sense. That was super garbage. Somehow I still save some time. It just shows how bad my PB is. Standards are getting high. Another gold. Jesus. Alright, now the run gets real. But this is an extremely good early game. The middle game is where it starts getting hard, and then the late game, it gets ridiculous. But really, it's all like in the like middle to early late game where all the really hard stuff is, and then it actually gets kind of busy for a second. But there's a lot of random shit. Yeah, don't get sniped, exactly. Yeah, that's like the last hard part. Everything after that is not that bad. Well, no, there's one more really hard part after that. And then you can definitely still get killed on the final boss. But it's not as bad as where it came before. Yeah, I need to not get sniped by one of the people at the end, or the slime up here that fucking randomly killed me. What the fuck was that? I've never been killed by a slime in a speedrun in this game before today. It's happened twice. That's so silly. Those slimes do serious damage. I didn't even realize. I don't think I've ever been damaged by one since the last time I like played casually. Even then, you don't often get hurt by them. That was just shocking. Yeah. Tell me about it. Same as the Shadow Tower run. Same tactic. That long range sniping is too powerful. Alright, well, we're rolling. Just need to not die. Not get killed by a slimo. Some other bullshit. This is fast, but I might die. Might die coming out of here. I don't think so. I think I properly turned that guy the right way. I gotta buy dragon stench from this guy. Wow. That might be why that was gold. It's not the first time I've forgotten, but luckily you get a second chance. Oh! Run's not dead, baby. Run's not dead. No, slimes. Stay the fuck away from me. Goddamn slimes. Can't be trusted. I thought we were on good terms. so fucking stupid. Still rolling, but that was kind of a shitty setback. We could be a minute ahead by the time we get to like Death War, depending on what happens. This death area, this is an extremely dangerous area. It's all one shots here. Thank you. Nice. It's a really bad spawn. But so I'm still alive. Still alive for now. Thank you. So far, so good. Played it safe on that shit that I got killed on last time. Good. Hopefully good things can happen. Let's go, dude. That was a horrible, horrible Alfred, but it was only 6 seconds slower than PB. Oh man, I kept walking into Alfred. Horrible, horrible Alfred. Could have saved like 20 seconds after that. Whoo! That's awesome. Beat it by over a minute. That's a good run. It was so far ahead that I don't really even know how good it was. I was ahead of that run from last night, too. Except for the first split sucked. So many new goals. Which means my sum of best is probably even better now. Would have been nice if that Alfred was better, but sub 52, baby. Let's go. Like, so many good splits back to back to back. Oh yeah, that's where the bloodstone got me. This was a quality run. For sure. Because even though I realized, like, part of the reason I wanted to come back to this game is because I realized this run was weak. But I didn't think it was this weak. So I just stomped on it. Alright, cool. So I'd probably want a PB in this game maybe one more time. I don't know. Sub 51, I have no idea how realistic that is. It might not be that realistic. I'm sure my sum of best is going to be interesting. 50-59. So yeah, sub 51, not likely. Not likely to happen. It would be a perfect run as of right now. I need to use the restroom. I cut off the recording, and I'll be right back.